Move over, superheroes. Sid from the Eminence in Shadow. Season 2 is here to prove that being an edgelord is a full-time job. With faux-deep musings, building strolls, and vampire showdowns, he's basically Batman if Batman had a jester's sense of humor. Tune in for laughs, drama, and a red moon backdrop. Because why not? First up. At number 5, we have Horimiya, The Missing Pieces. It's not just a romance story. It's a laugh-out-loud roller coaster that strengthens relationships and showcases the slice-of-life tone we all secretly love. Imagine your favorite rom-com, but with more skits than a stand-up comedy special. It's like Horimiya grabbed a bouquet of humor and threw it at our faces. Now at number 4, who doesn't love a good spy family drama? Apparently, Spy X Family Season 2 decided to settle into a routine, just like your Monday morning alarm. Daily misadventures without much forward momentum? Sounds like my last relationship. Let's hope the spies spice things up in the next season, because we need more action and less routine, am I right? At number 3. Ever wanted an anime about a guy killed in a cult ritual who ends up in a world without spirituality? No? Well, too bad, because KamiKatsu has got you covered. It's a dark fantasy turned into a full-blown, irreverent black comedy that doesn't care about good taste. And those CG monsters? They're like your weird cousin at family gatherings. You can't help but laugh at them. Now at number 2, The Eminence in Shadow. Season 2, where the protagonist's life motto is basically, "I'm too cool for this world." Living his best edgelord life, Sid and his group of girls, Shadow Garden, try to carry out his bidding. But let's be real. Most of the time, they're on completely different wavelengths. It's like trying to organize a surprise party without anyone knowing whose birthday it is. And let's not forget our honorable mentions. Buddy Daddies, Mashla, Magic and Muscles, Tear Moon Empire, Tenpuru, No One Can Live on Loneliness, Tomo-chan is a Girl. Oh, the creativity in these titles. It's like they threw a bunch of words into a blender and hit comedy. Now, drumroll, please. The funniest anime of 2023 goes to The 100 Girlfriends Who Really, 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 Really Love You, a wholesome fever dream with blushing cheeks, declarations of love, and harem tropes galore. Meeting 100 soulmates during high school? Rentaru, you sly dog. This anime's so absurdly funny, even a distracted deity can't contain the laughter. And that wraps up our anime comedy extravaganza, folks. If you've had as many laughs as we did, hit that like button and subscribe. But hey, we want to hear from you. What's your favorite funny anime moment? Did we miss any gems from 2023 that had you rolling on the floor? Share your thoughts in the comments below.